was Lily behind. When the cannon starts to roar, I was in among the poor. To me, the boys were very, very kind. Oh, but I left a poor new auntie miles and miles and miles away. The very many miles I couldn't tell. But to me, it's all the same. For after we got game, they stared at me and then began to yell. Oh, I'm the sergeant major. Sergeant Jock, Mcphee, I'm the guilty lad that makes the laddies bark. Oh, and whenever I wag my kilt, you'll always hear them melt. Now here comes my Highland laddie now. Whenever the Highland regiment thunder rings upon parade, our guilty lads are hard to beat for style. Away my wee bit county will, and the waggle o' my kilt, so I'm the lad that makes a bonny laddie smile. When a bonny laddie looks at me, I'm just in nod my head. She's mine as sure as two and two are five. I have them by the score, I've got them all galore, the lad that takes the bonny laddie's ride. Oh, I tell you, and this definitely do thrive on the kisses from us guilty lads. Of course, maybe we don't like to brag or boast about ourselves or anything like that, but the general came up to me yesterday and he says, well, Sandy, I've heard all about your bravery, and I'm going to pin this medal on your chest, and I'm going to put a £5 note in the bank to your credit. This is very consideration of you, General, but if you just as soon pin the £5 note on my chest and put the medal in the bank, that'll be fine. Ah, but you should see the boys when they're all gathered around the canteen. You should hear everybody sing. I'm the sergeant major, Sergeant Jock Mcphee. I'm the guilty lad that makes the laddies bark. Oh, well, I never wag my kilt. You'll always hear them now. Now here comes my Highland laddie now.